I'm Jonathan Ayres with Networked for Success, and today we're going to talk about what is a printer. Well, a printer is a machine that we use in computing in order to print out documents on paper so that we can save them or pass them around or mail them. And behind me today, I have two examples of printers. On my left, I have a laser printer, and on my right, I have what's called an inkjet printer. They both provide perfectly good copies quickly of any documents that you might want to print, whether they are Word documents, diagrams, or photos. Both of them will do all these types of paper documents. Is one better than the other? Well, it depends on the quality, but typically a laser printer is going to have a higher quality than an inkjet printer, but it may cost more to operate. Now, we have to have printers in order to see our documents on paper, so when you decide that you want to buy a printer, then you have to decide what you want to use the printer for. So if you're basically going to be printing photographs all the time, you'll probably want to do some research to make sure that the printer you buy not only offers good quality for the photographs, but is also has a reasonable cost of printing, because printers vary widely in the cost of operation. And it's important to talk with people that know who are selling these machines in order to find out what's a reasonable cost. On the other hand, if you buy a laser printer for doing your photographs, you'll get very, very good quality. It just may cost more to operate it. So when we think about what is a printer, what we're thinking about is a machine that is used to print documents from our computer.